I have been involved in artist management since the first day I started working with Underground Sunshine. Today, I manage the Yekaterinburg Classical Trio, which is a classical trio from Russia, violin, clarinet, piano.
Mm-hmm.
If anybody wants to visit the website, it's thecattrio.net, cat spelled with a K. Extremely talented people, world-class musicians, thekattrio.net.
Mm-hmm.
I also manage the Varshavsky-Shapiro Piano Duo. This is a piano duo from Jerusalem. These two young women have toured the world with the Jerusalem Symphony Orchestra.
Wow.
They are so magical at the piano. You get the feeling that you may have to move back in case the keys begin flying off the piano keyboard and the wood may start exploding. It's exciting as they're playing. And I manage a number of other acts, too. I manage a group called the Traum Sisters with Teddy Stempo. They're actually my sister Janie's two daughters.
Yeah.
And their uncle, who's the keyboardist.
Mm-hmm.
But they do the music of the 1940s, the 1930s and 40s, a few 50s things. But primarily it's American pop standards that they do. And so that's just a little bit of a glimpse at some of the management work. I manage Mitch Hank, who's a talk show host, and I manage Melanie Mills, who's an attorney about to launch a talk show.
Oh, really? Okay.
And that all came from my experience as a manager of Underground Sunshine. One other thing I did I should mention to you that you might find interesting.
Sure.
I launched a radio station back August 1st, which was the 30th anniversary of the launch of MTV. We thought maybe that'd be a good vibe.
Right.
I launched a radio station called The Train. It's the format is Americana, which is what I call real, authentic country music, bluegrass, some country blues, some folk, and even some rock, as long as it's folk-tinged a little bit.
Sure.
And it streams at thetrain.us. The next one I'm doing is called Cowboy Singers and Poets.
Interesting.
Yeah, everything from the Sons of the Pioneers and Roy Rogers up to the present-day Michael Martin Murphy stuff.
This has to be a joyous time for you, and you know, especially when it comes to doing something you love, and that is putting together radio stations, because now that there's the internet, you can put together an unlimited number of stations without having to go through the Federal Communications Commission or anything like that. All basically you have to do is just take care of the licensing stuff, and you've got a radio station. You've got to be in heaven with this,
John. Oh, yeah, it's really exciting doing it. We've done so well with The Train when it launched. Of the 550 music channels that AccuRadio has, we are currently about number 37 or 38.
Well,
out of 550.
Well, that's great.
So they said, this has launched so well, do another two or three. So we're working on another two or three right now.
Well, you still got it. Still got it, Dr. John.
Having a good time.
Indeed.